A dermatologist in Nanaimo says Vancouver Island is facing a crisis in skin care. Right now, there's a 14-month waiting list to see the only full-time dermatologist practicing in Nanaimo. Doctors say if the provincial government does not make BC a more attractive place for new physicians, patients showing signs of skin cancer or other serious diseases could encounter wait times of 5 years and go undiagnosed until it's too late. CTV's Scott Cunningham reports.
Going through a flare period again?
Yeah. Swelling.
Diagnosed with a rare skin condition, trips to see a dermatologist aren't just checkups for Brian Rathgerber. They are lifelines.
The last year before I started seeing the dermatologist, I missed almost 5 months of work because my skin got so bad.
Treatment gave Brian his life back. He is lucky and his doctor knows it.
Let's just have a look there.
To be looked at by Nanaimo dermatologist Gabrielle Weichart, a new patient will wait 14 months, and it could get worse. She says four of only six specialists on Vancouver Island are nearing retirement.
I think we are looking at a crisis. Patients who can't travel off the island for care will have to wait possibly 3 to 5 years for new consultations.
Weichart says a skin care crisis is looming over Vancouver Island, that marathon wait times aren't just an inconvenience, they are at times deadly.
Over 50% of the work I do is related to skin cancer identification and care. And if those people are not being treated early and diagnosed early, they're going to suffer the consequences.
The physician points a finger of blame at the provincial government. The health minister today fired back. Like other physician groups and healthcare professionals, he said, dermatologists in the province are aging. This is why in 2007 we worked with UBC to expand the number of residency seats for dermatologists from 1 to 3.
Increasing training positions isn't the answer.
The answer, she says, is money. BC specialists are paid $20 less for a consultation than the national provincial average, and less for an additional visit as well.
We can't just rely on beautiful BC to bring people to our province anymore because the fee disparities are so great that people will happily work in other provinces to earn up to double the pay in some places.
Gabrielle says she isn't going anywhere. Good news for Brian.
It affects my life totally.
But can't speak for other overworked and apparently underpaid dermatologists on Vancouver Island. Scott Cunningham, CTV News, Nanaimo.